you guys had a chance of visiting any department stores or any clothing centers recently to buy some clothes for the seasonals, you guys might have come to know that they have implemented a new rule that you should do or you should obey in order to buy those clothes. The rule is that you should buy clothes without fit on in them. The reason behind this rule is because they are trying to prevent yourself or keep you safer from this virus which are currently spreading widely. But I didn't know these rules, whereas last week when I went to buy some clothes for me, and I was standing there eventually like a dumbass without knowing this rule and not knowing the measurements of my sizes for my body. But guys, I was lucky enough to know the ways or the tricks to find out without using any measurements the correct fit jeans or shorts. So that's what I'm going to teach you guys, the 5 ways or the methods to find the perfect jeans for you guys in order to make yourself look better without fit on it. Sounds interesting, right? So guys, in this video I'll be teaching you how to find the perfect jeans without fit on it, and in another video I'll be helping you to find the perfect shirt without fit on it. So guys, make sure to subscribe and click on that notification bell if you haven't so, and make sure to watch this video until end to make yourself look better wherever you go to find the perfect jeans. So guys, if that sounds interesting, let's get going. The number one method to find the perfect jeans without any fit on is by using the method called neck method. This method is used in order to find your waistline measurements without any equipment. I need you guys to go and grab one of your denims or the denim that you're about to buy, button it up, wrap it around your neck to see if those edges touch each other. And mark my words, those edges should touch each other comfortably. If they are touching each other comfortably, it does means that this is the perfect size or the measurement of your waistline. If you see both of those edges touch each other more than your preferable amount, this denim seems to be oversized. So guys, it doesn't match you. Or else if you see those edges not touching each other, it means that your waistline is small. So guys, the reason behind why you're using your neck measurements to find out your waistline measurements is that your waistline measurement is equal to the twice of your neck circumference. So guys, if you don't know your waist measurements, make sure to go and check it right now by using your measuring tape. Second method to find the perfect jeans without any fit on is by using a hand method. This method is also used in order to find your waist measurement without any equipments. Whereas if you are not feeling comfortable with your neck, you can use your arm. Now I want you guys to grab one of your denim that you are about to buy, clench your fist, and then try to put on your elbow and your fingers or the fist in between the waistlines of your denim. If you find out it fits well, then it seems that it's the perfect fit that you're searching for your denim, or else it's the perfect fit or the perfect measurement of your waist. If you find out the denim starts slipping even if you are keeping it hard, it does mean that it's an overweight. If it happens in the opposite way, if it gets more tightened, it seems that you have chosen a small or undersized waistline denim. So guys, make sure to find the perfect fit or the perfect measurement of your waist by using your neck or your arms. The third method or the way to find the perfect jeans without fit on is the method called the stretch method. This method is done in order to find the perfect length of your trouser or the hemline length of the trouser. So guys, I want you to grab one of the denim that you are gonna buy, stretch it as possible as you can, and see where the crunch area of the denim, I mean the middle area of the denim, is located. And if you find the crunch area of your denim located under your chin, it's the perfect fit for you guys. If that crunch area is in between your chest or else over your chin, it just means that it's too long or it's too short. So guys, in order to find the perfect length or the hemline of your trouser that you're gonna buy, make sure to grip the crunch area of the length when you start stretching under your chin. The fourth method to find the perfect jeans without any fit on is by using the method called the fist method. This method is used specifically for slim fit jeans, whereas to make sure whether it fits your legs. I want you guys to grab one of your jeans or else the jeans that you're gonna buy, and make sure to put it out from the trousers or the jeans that you're choosing. If you find out your fit just fits perfectly in between the legs of your trouser, it just signals out that this is the perfect trouser that you're gonna buy. And if you find out that your fist comes out very easily, it just seems that it's too big, or if it's too hard for your fist to come out, it just seems that it's too tight or it's too small. The correct fit is that you should fit perfectly in between the end of your trouser. That's all for today, and I hope that you guys absolutely enjoyed this video. And if you have enjoyed this video, make sure to drop me one of these so that I can know myself that I had put some effort to make someone's life change. Make sure to follow the steps which I set for you guys in order to find the perfect jeans. So guys, until we meet in another video, make sure to stay safe. Until then, peace.